Hello everybody, so today I want to show you how to do differentiation. The first thing that is about the product group of the derivative. So we have the formula in here. So we need to do first the derivative for the both sides. So for this one, we have like this. This one, that is about the constant, so you got number 0. So this one in here, that is about 3x squared. This one in here, we have number 1, because we have y, so we have dy over dx. This one, we have number 1. This one, we have 3y squared. Because we have y, so we have dy over dx. Now, we can do about factorization by dy over dx. Next, I will put this one and this one go to the right. Now, we divide both sides by this one. I forget about s in here. So, we have the final answer. This is the end. Thank you for watching.